stars have grown noticeably in height in recent months, prompting speculation they may outgrow the series of films planned. But Daniel Radcliffe, who plays Harry Potter, couldn't disagree more.
I don't think I really can. I don't think anybody could, because Harry grows at the same time. So I don't really see how that can happen.